Everybody, it's Friday. I wasted the day today. I didn't do hardly anything. My son came by. He took off work today to do some packing and things because they're moving out of their house this weekend. And they sold their house. And anyway, he wanted to store some things here that they don't want to put in storage because they're not moving into a new house yet. Anyway, he did that, and then he went and met his wife for lunch, and then came back, and I gave him a haircut. And in between that, and afterwards, and befores, all I did my SPCA work, and I just knitted on that scarf, and that's about it. I didn't do much at all. I wasted the day. I'm so tired today. I don't know why. I'm having coffee now, trying to wake up. I have to feed my dogs and then go meet my husband somewhere for dinner tonight. And tomorrow, I'm going over to my son's and daughter-in-law's to help them pack up some of the things in the kitchen. And Sunday, I'm going over to a neighbor's house for a while for a get-together. And that's about it, you know. No, Mikey, you can't go outside. He's scratching on the door. Thinks he's one of the dogs. Two of the dogs are outside, and he wants to go out, too. Anyway, but that's about it. I didn't do anything today. I don't have anything to talk about. I hope all of you are going to have a great weekend. We're having beautiful weather. It's like 78, 80 degrees. Feels a little cooler than that to me because I'm just cold natured, I guess. I've got kind of 3/4 sleeves on today and I'm chilly. I'm going to go put some socks on before I go for dinner and then grab a sweater to take with me. Because restaurants are always cold. But anyway, so that's about it. I hope everybody had a great day today and is looking forward to their weekend and all the football games, the college and professional. Hope all your teams win. And I'll talk to you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.